A rabbit is smelling a cactus. It never noticed that. The monkey in the tree noticed it for a long time, but this name is on the observation tree all around. Once the target has been determined, we'll immediately act on the attack. But terrestrial animals have the upper hand. Their speed is usually very fast. Thing. This is no ordinary monkey either. Under their armpits evolved into a pair of legs, like a very sharp chicken claw. It quickly sped up. What a pity. This time the rabbit was luckier. Around this earth, suddenly two suns appeared. Enough sunlight to make the atmosphere getting hotter and hotter. So the life of the animals here more competitive. Because to get rid of predators, rabbits won't waste time looking for a mate, but to produce a worm-like species, let them find the other half on their own. After the two worms merge into one, will form an embryo. Afterward, the embryo will still turn into a pupate and proceed to defend itself. There were spouts around them. Slowly lift them up into the air. This can increase their survival rate. Rapidly proliferate, also increase the rate of species protection. But danger doesn't just come from predators. When summer ends, on the cactus there will be red fruits. Rabbit is attracted to. It is very easy to infect the spores inside the fruit. Not long ago, will show strange behavior. When predators attack, infected animals will not be able to run away. They lose their instinct to fear. Then it turns into a delicious dinner. Thing. This dinner comes very easily but is also poisonous. Final. Fungi that take advantage of herbivores infect predators. But this spring, spores through the alimentary tract of the monkey successfully complete the reproduction. This is the reason for the appearance of the lion mushroom. This scary creature has 10 eyes and 5 legs, can take this form. It's all because of the harsh environmental conditions in which it lives. Earth's rotation moves its orbit closer to the sun, leaving it in no way complete its rotation around itself. Final. Earth has two suns. The other side, forever in darkness. Such an extreme Earth. What should life do to survive? In the place between light and darkness is an eternal sunset. The ice melting from the darkness will flow into rivers. On the ground there is a scary canyon. Here is the most suitable habitation on Earth, where a true five-legged monster was born. They have great adaptability. Five-legged monster that lives in the dark, shorter and fatter and more hairy. And five-legged monsters live on the hot ground. They will have a sleek, slim appearance and flexible movements. Because of living in harsh conditions, they want to maintain the breed. Every five-legged monster must be hermaphrodite. After the preparation is complete, they will climb to the high ground, then shoot the larvae out of the mouth. Let it fly in the wind to other places. Due to its special body structure, the five legs of the five-legged monster are very flexible, works in any direction. Moreover, there are 10 eyes on the body. Can help it easily observe the four-way static. Under the attention of these eyes, three long arms can easily take food into its mouth, located inside the mouth of the head of the brain. Of course, five-legged monsters in the same position, their way of feeding will also be different. For example, on the hot surface of the globe, five-legged monster that uses venom to hunt prey. Little monsters that live in the cliffs, which has no escape route. Lonely hunting is also very dangerous. When the number of small monsters is large enough, then the predator must also surrender before them. So, predators have turned into self-harm. Five-legged monsters in the dark, their way of eating, similar to the lanternfish in the deep sea. On the long arms shown blue lights, small insects will instinctively stay away from them. Final. Actively jump into the mouth of the five-legged monster. In the sky, a herbivorous beast was looking for food. They're giant creatures with 6 wings. Logically speaking, with a weight like this, it is inherently impossible to fly. But they are still on Earth. The gravity here is twice as large, which makes the atmosphere here extremely unusual. So that flying animals can be like fish swimming in the sky. Of course, just like on Earth, if there are herbivores, there are also carnivores. Special circumstances create special predators. This is the parasite. Their trachea is filled. Bacteria need to go hunting. Parasites will form herds, like a hot air balloon in the air. Wait until the herbivore gets lost alone. After confirming the target, they will quickly release meridians into the trachea, like bombs. Attack from the air. Parasites have 4 limbs like hooks. Possibly while in contact with herbivores, will fix itself on the face. Afterward, the parasite sticks out its tongue, gradually clinging to the wings of herbivores, until the quantity is large enough. The parasite will launch an attack, disrupt the balance of herbivores, so you can drag them to the ground to eat. However, this time the predator was too big. The number of parasites is not enough to be able to hunt, so they fall to the ground. Waiting for another prey to arrive, a herbivore passed by, will use full force to fly at high altitude. On the one hand because of the wound, there is another side, because of competing for the opportunity to proliferate for the next life. Huge tail, help herbivores create drag when flying, but fly higher, expend more effort. That was chasing the children of this herbivore for the first time, can successfully get rid of loneliness. Not long after, female herbivores need to reproduce, but it can't give birth in the air. So it can only return to the ground. Due to gravity, it can't go back to the sky either. For the birth of future generations, it requires self-sacrifice. Very fast, small children not far from where their mother died were born. They form a herd and move forward together. Once in the air, may not return to Earth again. In this process, a large part of herbivores will be attacked by other animals. This is a skeletonless species. They swallow their prey and then slowly digest it. Finally, a small part of herbivores successfully flew into the air. Can't wait for them. They're still that hungry parasite. Even in the air. It can also be attacked at any time. Or, like hot air balloons in the distance. Very dangerous. These creatures look a bit strange though, but the way it works is very reasonable. And there are animals can evolve. What kind of strange creatures?